take charge of your life. You have to decide who is in charge. If your history, your feelings, your emotions, or the opinion of others is in charge. You decide. If you don't take charge, you're going to stay grounded. The day you take charge, you'll be able to charter the course of your life and you achieve the goals and the dreams that you have. Thank you. God bless you. Remember to take charge.